In addition to the superficial palmar arch, there is the ulnar nerve. The ulnar nerve lies medial to the ulnar artery. On the flexor retinaculum, it divides into a superficial branch and a deep branch. The superficial branch supplies digital branches to the medial side of little finger and adjacent sides of the little finger and the ring finger.